Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. They ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. But on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
Up here?
Where were you?
I was finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
We don't need that. You're already up here.
Keep going.
A sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across.
Ugh.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Did no one find this? So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right!
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
us. Look at this place.
Wow, what is all this?
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Here
we go.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Now let's see what these do. Okay.
Some impressive.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
Just finished what we started, huh?
Turn the symbols so they'll line up with the light correctly.
Try moving one of the spheres over those gears. See what it does. Let's just finish what we started, huh? Finish what we started, huh?
Thank you.
Let's just finish what we started, huh? Just finish what we started, huh?
They turn the symbols.
That'll help.
What is that?
Oh, look.
Statues.
Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, but became a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
Thank you.
there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
That bin Malik guy looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Okay, gotta track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it!
Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird,